Hi, today I'm going to make the yin yang symbol, that is this one that I have right here, with foamy. So let's begin. So the materials we will need to make this yin yang symbol are black foamy, a white sheet of foamy, a coated picture of the yin yang, a complete picture of the yin yang, scissors, and white glue. Now let's start. The first step is to mark the halves of the yin yang picture we had before in the foam. So I will start to do that. Second step is to cut the pieces of the foamy that I just marked of the yin and yang. So I will do that. Let's start. final product of my yin yang info, and well, I hope you like it. And we'll see you in the next craft. Bye.